Good afternoon. Welcome to Zion Lutheran Church in Wausau, Wisconsin. My name is Irene Beethe, and I serve as cantor here. Summer is a time that children seem to enjoy, and so today I thought that I'd play some hymns that maybe children might especially recognize. But because we are all God's children, I think you'll enjoy them too. The first one today is All Things Bright and Beautiful, with an introduction by Wilbur Held. Next hymn for today is This Little Gospel Light of Mine, Four Variations by Keith Colander.
Thank you.
The next song, it has a set of three pieces by three different compositions. The first is by Charles Orr, the second is by Kimberly Condell Patterson, and the last is by J. Wayne Kerr. And the hymn today is I Am Jesus' Little Lamb. Our next hymn for today is Jesus Loves Me, and the introduction is by J. Wayne Kerr. Final hymn for today is Children of the Heavenly Father.
Thank you.
forward to seeing you again next week. Peace be with you.